woman rescued by homeless veteran just paid her hero back with massive gift that will change his life forever. U.S. Herald. Guard well within yourself that treasure, kindness. Know how to give without hesitation, how to lose without regret, how to acquire without meanness. George Sand. And it was without hesitation that Kate McClure paid a selfless act of kindness by a homeless veteran named Johnny Baba Jr. The incident began on November 10 when 27-year-old McClure suddenly found herself stranded on a highway after running out of gas, no doubt a situation that has happened to more than a few motorists, running on low and gambling on making it to the next gas station. McClure, however, wasn't that lucky, coming to a stop on I-95, just outside Philadelphia, and that's where she met homeless Johnny Baba Jr., who offered to walk a few blocks and buy her some gas. However, McClure didn't have any money on her, and that's when Bobbitt's random act of kindness without hesitation offered to pay for the gas, with his last and only $20 bill. After that heartwarming incident, McClure returned to the spot where she encountered Johnny, giving him money, clothing and food several times since that November day. However, McClure felt she needed to do more for the 34-year-old homeless man, and started a fundraising effort with the hopes of raising money toward housing and other expenses for Johnny. "I truly believe that all Johnny needs is one little break," she says. "Hopefully with your help I can be the one to give it to him." To date, McClure's online campaign has raised more than $35,000, toward her goal of getting Johnny that little break. So far, over 400 people have donated. Here's a brief excerpt from McClure's fundraising online post. "I am raising money for Johnny. With the money, I would like to get him first and last month's rent at an apartment, a reliable vehicle, and for 6 months' worth of expenses. He is very interested in finding a job, and I believe that with a place to be able to clean up every night and get a good night's rest, his life can get back to being normal. Do you believe that one act of random kindness can, in fact, produce many acts of kindness, becoming almost contagious?"